American imperialism has to stop. We are the world's bully. Wait, hey. Hey, you work with the White House, right?
I'm just a guy trying to meet his stepbrother.
Ladies and gentlemen, one of the architects of our immoral foreign policy.
You excuse me?
No, I will not excuse you. Neither will the children you bombed.
Oh my God, you have no idea what you're talking about.
I have a right to my opinion.
I'm not saying you don't, but while you're out here smearing us, I'm in there 16 hours a day, actually trying to fix some of the things you're raving about.
An American-made cluster bomb!
This is your issue du jour, right? Yesterday was Social Security, last week, what, the vaccine conspiracy?
I'm holding government accountable.
Who's holding you accountable?
Certainly not a government lackey.
Let me tell you a thing or two about this lackey.